No half, play a part, be the fam, they'll eat. Sheesh. My girl, Lamarone.
What's good, it's your boy, Genius, bringing up a reaction video. This time we've got hashtag CGM, Sav-O, and Horrid One, with Violent Siblings, aka the Cramp Twins. Let's get straight into this one. We don't mess around. We never do. We can't. Okay, so this was directed by Gersis and Digga D. So Digga D's doing, he's taking the directing roles now as well. That's mad, you know. That's crazy. Oh, Violent Siblings. And automatically they showed you a scene in EastEnders. So cool. Who's the Violent Siblings? Phil and Grant.
They're not siblings.
They are. They're brothers.
They're brothers.
Bro, what?
Oh shit.
What extenders do you watch? You watch the EastEnders, Nick. Bro, Phil and Grant are brothers.
Oh yeah. Ain't one dead or ain't both of them dead now?
No.
Yeah, one is dead.
Not what,
dead.
Who?
Phil.
Phil died?
Yeah. Guess who killed
him? Who?
Stacey.
Spoiler alert.
That's mad! How did you kill him?
The spanner.
Oh, what do you mean, man?
Not so violent anymore.
Bro, literally. Caribbean accent I've ever heard.
She needs to go be in Wakanda.
Bro,
that accent is terrible.
That is trash.
Come on, man. Directed by Digga D, get your ass out of that scene, man.
Hey.
It ain't for you, dog.
Nah, listen, let's take her in.
Get out of me, Paul.
Hey,
No.
Whoever this Oreo is needs to get the hell out of here.
You tell to my
You might as well have said it. You might as well came through and said, get out, you spanner. Get out of my pub. You might as well have said that, because this accent is just piss poor. Boy.
If it ain't gang, I'll burn them bridges. 4 racks, I'll risk it. Me plus hunch, that's violent sibling sliding. Riding or up them billet. Get me a drop, I'll draw that bitch. And I turn man off, bro, they on the mains. Do it and dash, don't leave no trace. Ain't corn in the ends, or we go up quick. Doing up trap, gotta attend no functions. If I get a drop on the up, I'm coming. Me plus hunch, that's violent brothers, mothers. Mashing my hand, I'll bust it. I got.
What they done was a alley-oop, 1-2, off the backboard. They didn't slam dunk it though. He alley-ooped it back again. Can you do that? Is that traveling?
Nah, it's not traveling.
So Steph Curry.
If you alley-oop it.
You see, now I'm going to need to know the Golden State lineup. Steph Curry alley-oops it, let's just say,
to Klay Thompson.
Mm. Klay Thompson alley-oops it to Durant, who doesn't slam dunk it.
Who's another Golden State player? Quickly. Yeah. Iguodala.
Yeah. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you sure? So he then, Durant doesn't slam dunk it, he alley-oops it to Iguodala as well. who then slams dunks it. I said slams. Who then slam dunks it. Is that traveling?
No, but it's just like...
doing too much.
It's like too much is looking at everyone like, what the hell? What you playing at, sir?
Hey, no, true. What I'm basically trying to say is, okay, I'll give you a better example. Messi and Dani Alves. You remember the link up that them two had? Hella 1-2s. But to you, throw it back to me. Throw it back to me. I got it. Thank you. Thank you, sir. But that's what it was like. Straight off the bat. So we're ready.
Up I'm coming. Me plus hurts, that's violent. Brothers, mothers, mashing my hand, I'll bust it. I can't sleep when I'm feeling mad. Yo, somebody have to get blamed. Most of the arts been splashed and whack. We bang, don't go do raps, don't bang. Stuck in the trap, gotta clear this pack. Every day chase bands, got up that stack. Facts, the ops ain't bad, just chat. I don't know these youths that jumped on track. This is more than rap, don't talk.
Do you not hear the instrumental? You not hear that?
That M1,
he
deserves an award.
M1 on the B.
Deserves one.
M1 on the B.
Deserves it, man.
Yeah.
You're going to have to make a genius award and be like, yo, M1, you've done it.
You got to come through. Like, just to say this is the genius award, you got to say M1.
I would like to congratulate you and give you this genius award.
No, you got
to
be like, and the winner is...
No, but that's like
2019.
That's a beauty pageant.
M1 awards is...
No, you can't make it the M1 Awards.
Oh, Genius Awards.
Genius Awards is M1 on the beat and he comes through, it's like this. You know, you just come through with, you know what he comes through with? You know the NPC? No.
What's the NPC?
You know the thing that you can make beats on, the one that you need
to
make
beats on?
He comes through with that, because that's his boy, obviously. So he lets that speak. Obviously, when he lets that speak, plays an instrumental. And that's his speech.
I'm screaming.
I'm gonna roll through raps, no bang. Stuck in the trap, gotta clear this pack. Every day chase bands, got up that stack. Facts, the ops ain't bad, just chat. I don't know these youths that jumped on track. This is more than rap, don't talk about dead it. Step for M and a K on the odds. If I beat this one, that's stepping records. Throw on my blows, down chef and slip your pistol in corn where your head is. Stuck and die when these balls get spreaded. Fatal wounds and they can't get mended. If it weren't done by gang, it was done by the...
I wonder if they're actually in the Queen Vic though, because it actually does look like it. You reckon they are?
Nah.
That's not a real place, innit? So I don't know why I just said that.
It's a set.
I don't know why I just said that. But it actually looks like...
And when these balls get spreaded, fatal wounds and they can't get mended. If it weren't done by gang, it was done by the third of my lot of my members. Made the dogs get run that boat, some patties. Hands on the dots get tappy, splashing. Then I went to school, happy, fassies. Watch them way too chatty. Mash come all that granddad run. Jail to road when my gang get...
You know what I've noticed though? Who's this? Savo? That's Savo?
Oh, yeah.
He's just been running. He hasn't even had the time. He hasn't given himself the time to take a breath. He's literally just running. Who runs without breathing?
No fair.
No, I used that example already, man.
Fucking... Bro, that's the young man. Who else runs? Nobody remembers second place, man.
Yeah, that's true. Mo Farah doesn't always win.
I thought he does.
He lost once.
I swear, who did he lose?
Kenya.
Yeah, who's that Kenya runner?
Mobozi or something.
Is it Mobozi or something? I just said Mobozi, man.
It sounds Kenyan though.
It does. Mobozi.
So that's him.
Yeah.
But that's how he's running.
He's running like Mobozi.
Mobozi. Mobozi.
Mobozi.
Mobozi. MB.
MB.
Listen up.
Sound of MB.
Yeah. But you know what I mean?
And it's time when I saw my jockey, but my car cheat if she ain't got batty. Bop her head, send her off in cabby. Bitch, full back, man, she way too catty. Peace from rap, but I still get trappy. If it ain't gang, I'll burn them bridges. Four racks, I'll risk it. Me plus hearts, that's violence. Sibling sliding, riding her up, then billet. Get me a drop, I'll draw that bitch. And I turn man off, bro, they on the mains. Do it and dash, don't leave no trace. Ain't corn in the end, we go up quick. If it ain't gang, I'll burn them bridges. Four racks, I'll risk it. Me plus hearts, that's violence. Sibling sliding, riding her up, then billet. Get me a drop, I'll draw that bitch. And I turn man off, bro, they on the mains. Do it and dash, don't leave no trace. Ain't corn in the end, we go up quick.
My young boy won't get paid, so I told him just go out quick. I know I ain't serving tickets, he bought him a ticket and got that train. I see my man get.
These songs are all the same, man. Fuck. I can't do it anymore.
Bro, this you thinking, I was thinking, like, how do man go in their day and this is all they listen to? Like, yeah, you fucking depressed. What the fuck going on? This music is like, it's just too much. It's just too aggressive.
It's just like. I feel like for me, it's getting a bit overwhelming. Like imagine I have to listen to this all the time. I'm not even for my own pleasure. Let me be honest with you guys.
Stop recommending drill tracks.
Let me be honest with you guys. Okay, now it's getting a bit mad, isn't it? Like I hear the drill thing, I hear it. It's what's popping in the UK right now. But it's getting to a point where it's like, okay. Now let me give you a prime example of what it's like. I've got this drink, okay? I've got this drink right here. And I've drank it. Peculiar taste. Now, let me have a bit more. Because on my own accord. Oh, not too bad. I think I've tasted this before. We're getting there. Now, okay, the juices, it's just not really tasting juice anymore. Okay, it's beginning to taste a bit like water. It's a bit weird. You know, you're shoving it down my throat, like, I don't want to drink it no more. And someone's here like, take the drink. And I just don't know if I can, like, I can't do this.
You're hydrated.
I'm completely hydrated, completely. And right now, all I'm hearing is stabbing and killing and OT and send my young guy up there. Like, I'm enough is enough, man. I can't. Listen, I'm gonna need you lot to do me a serious favor for my sanity. Please request other things. Let's change it up a bit. I know some of you out there probably listen to Mbozi's music. Request it, something like that, because I can't do this anymore. I can't, I'm gonna break down in a minute and lock myself in my room and just sit in the fucking corner. Because all I'm hearing is the news, fucking four youths detained. All I'm hearing is I'm in the tea house. All I'm hearing
everyone
is
everyone on the beat.
Bro, that's all I'm hearing. And we're hearing the boom, 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 boom. And like, it's too much for my soul. I can't do this anymore. I can't do this. The drink is good. I'm not taking that away from anyone, but I can't.
Let's just save it for special occasions now, man. Just special occasions. Like, when it's a special link up, it's something special. We delve in.
Bro, when it's a special
it's
tune.
It's Christmas, you know what I'm saying? We go all out for Christmas.
Bro, go all out. When it's a special tune, like, what's an example of a track, of a drill track that's gone down in history? Harness Ones? The Kennington, where
yeah.
It started.
Yeah.
That one, gone down in history. That's a song that you had to react to. Like, all of this right now is just, it's saturated. It's a diluted drink. It's a diluted drink. It's just 90% water. I'm tired of this. I can't. I'm gonna break down. I'm gonna lose it. Bro. Bro, and there's another 2 minutes of this track as well. Like, listen. Let's just continue, man. Like, with this one, I'm not even, like, this one is a good tune, but I'm not vibing. Like, a lot of tracks out there that I've reacted to in the past, I would jump on the chair. I would fucking jump out the window if I had to. But this one has just got me in my chair, and I'm just breaking down inside. It's killing me, guys. It's killing me. Let's just do this.
It's death by AM's okay. I can't got sentenced to 3 years in jail, but I should've got more, so I can't complain. The shit they come long like a ladder, don't stagger. I splatter for joy on camera. More time if I rise this hammer, it's more than a rip in your coat like pelt. None of my pagans batter, the banish on things like their Savannah. Most of the guys been splattered, they do it for girls, they're faggots. Can't fuck with the ops and chills, the fact that I made sure she feels that pain. Got juice in pushing this weight, now I'm not in the gym when I'm getting these gains. I don't know how they talk my name, their friend them dead, so they put them on chains.
You know what the worst thing is? It's like, it's getting to a point where I'm not hearing what he's saying, I'm just hearing the way he's saying it, the flow. I'm hearing his what's my name? What's the game? What's your name? Shout out man like Zane. You know what I mean? Like, it's just...
It's just like, yo, man.
It's like a drummer.
It's like, come on, man. Somebody come on this shit with some sort of Michael Jackson flow.
Bro, we need... I think the UK needs... This is why... Them man, I'm not even going to say who they are. That's why them man are not taking us in. Because we're offering nothing new. You will get, in there, you get a rapper that will be like who?
Sar Baby.
You get Sar Baby. And you get Young Thug. But then you can flip it all the way. And you can get someone like Big Sean, J. Cole. Just complete different.
Thanks.
And I'm just, oh my god, it's hurting me. I thought I could rip that off again.
I don't have stains in my Gucci back, I'm breathing, I have no case. Nope. Are you kidding? I'm drilling, I'm with it. I still on my kitchen, you know that I'm vicious. Last time that I stepped to twinning, 22 chains, smash one clicking. We know about the rag and filling, 2 door 6, man, everyone's squishing. And if I catch man slipping and kill it, I know J Sav will assist it. If it ain't gang, I'll burn them bridges. Four racks, I'll risk it. Me plus harsh, that's violence, sibling, sliding, I don't know what them billing.
I just feel like someone's held a gun to me and they're like, fucking dance. Just dance.
Dance.
You know what? You know that video too of the guy with the gun, he's making the fat guy dance, the French guy.
Oh, oh my god.
Yes, bro, that's how I feel right now. That's how I feel right now.
Oh, scream.
Bro, like, come on, man.
I'm not even hearing any new bars as well. I can't lie to you.
Bro, someone's got a kitchen knife and they're gonna stab the guy and they just say, it's a violent dipping, like, come on, man.
Talking about burning bridges, it's like, come on, man.
Bro, sometimes you need to hear real things that's going on. Like, yes, this goes on, but your life can't just consist of this. That's impossible.
No way.
When you're at home, you're still killing someone at home? Come on, man.
You talk to your mom, you're like, I'm burning a bridge. You make it how I like it. That chicken burnt.
No, honestly, like, it's just... It's just mixtape madness, like, oh my god, man. My god, man, these two people are probably gonna fucking come for me after this. But I'm willing to take that risk because I can't do this anymore. True. I'm not saying that this track, is dead because it's not. But in my personal ears, it's all beginning to sound the same. Nobody's offering anything new on drill. You see, man like Heady One, for example, who he put his flow. Do you consider Heady One drill?
No.
But you see what I mean, though. He put his own flow into it. Now all I'm hearing is 8 bar, 8 bar, 8 bar, 8 bar. M1 on the beat. So it's like all of them have gone to that guy. M1 on the beat, 8 bar, 8 bar, 8 bar.
His money must be long.
Bro, long. Yeah.
M1, if you need an assistant,
where are you guys?
Or you need, you know what I'm saying, like a hype man or
something. Like, just anything.
You know what I'm saying? You're going on tour.
He's making the beats and he's making it. We're just like this.
You
know, dude.
You need a host or something.
Nah. hey, but. Yeah, man, this is just. Bro, it's getting out of hand. I'm gonna have to start making music or something.
Yeah, say no more, we'll shout Coombs for that.
Yeah, we'll shout Coombs.
Drop a quick 16.
What, now?
Yeah.
I need a beat. I need a producer.
I need a musician.
I mean, who gonna do the hook?
What are you doing? Come on, these these rappers, man.
Bro. I just don't know no more. This just... Alright, man.
A bitch and a plan man off broad day on the mains. Do it and dash, don't leave no trace. Ain't calling the ends, we go up quick. If it ain't gang, I'll burn them bridges. Four racks, I'll risk it. Me plus hearts, that's violence. Sibling sliding, riding or up them billet. Get me a drop, I'll draw that bitch and a plan man off broad day on the mains. Do it and dash, don't leave no trace. Ain't calling the ends, we go up quick.
Show them how they can remix.
Yeah, I'll show you how to remix.
Show them how they can remix. I'll say it.
Me plus house that's violent, sibling sliding, riding up that billet. Get me a drop, I'll draw that bitch and a turn my gun through day on the mains. Do it and dash, don't leave no trace, ain't corner the end, or we go up quick.
I can't.
Go away. Pause it. Give yourself, you gonna cut the video now. We gonna give you 5 minutes to write something. To write something down that can
On that beat.
On that beat.
Well, hold on. I'm gonna go get the instrumental. So cool, we're back again. Cool, so this is what you need at the start. You need a beanie to come in and sing and be like, cool.
And how did you do that one? And how did you lose that one? And how did you move that? How did you move that?
And then guy comes in like, yo, yeah, and I've been here, yeah, you've been scared, yeah, you've been there.
What?
What? You've been scared. What? Been here, been there, done that. See your girlfriend, she got a fun pack, she got a fupa, smack her, shoot her. What? Call my guy, he is a shooter. I'm gonna lower the talking. I'll mute ya, yeah. Ali, you my guy. Shoot ya. It's Ali, you. He's not playing the flute. He's not, I'm gonna shoot. On the Michael Jordan. Janet Jackson. Man J. Moonwalking. No more talking. Niggas know I don't bark. I'm squawking. I mean, I'm quacking. Cracking, lacking. Crack-a-lackin', drive the car, shout out Coombs, Lardy Darn, niggas know I'm a star, niggas take it really far, hey!
I'm done,
I'm the greatest! Listen, change it up on Drew, change it up! I don't wanna have to show you lot the ways. If I come in the studio with you, man, just know I'm gonna do with madness. But listen, that's a little brief introduction to what's to come, if needs be. But to wrap it up, man, Drew Arts, they gotta come a bit different, man. Because right now, it's all coming the same, and that. It's hurting my ears and bleeding. And it's a bit, I ain't gonna say too much before man gets, you know what I mean, X'd. But yeah, let's sign out for that one, man. I've said what needs to be said, innit? And that's all I can do. You're boring a genius. I'm out for this one. Like, comment, and subscribe. All that good stuff. And yeah, you know we're gonna see you in the next video.